Othelia Joy. Yeah, we're trying to ATV at the 2019 BET Experience. And I'm here standing next to our local artists. You guys look really cool, by the way. Welcome to the BET Experience. How have your experience been so far? We'll start with you.
Well, it's pretty like, you know, like I like the positivity of the people. Like I like the energy and I like to follow up with like what's going on tonight. Right. And to see like what people are going to do and just like, you know, make connections and see how people are going to basically connect with you.
Perfect. Awesome. What about the experience? How has it been for you?
It's been pretty nice. You know, it's like a lot of people here, you know, we really love the hip hop feel, you know, and this is like a lot of energy and stuff like that. You know what I mean? So it's like a lot of connections here.
Great.
Yeah, we met a couple people. We met Almighty J a little earlier, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You know, he's pretty cool, but, you know, we're definitely just looking forward to see what else we can, you know, find, you know?
Nice.
We're trying to be, like, the spark, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, we're trying to, like, be the energy of just, like, this whole event, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
We're about to turn it all the way up, you feel me?
Nice.
Yeah.
What about you?
I'm a dancer, and I just met my guys, and we just started the group. I love dance. Dance is life,
yeah.
You know, and I want to do a move here.
You want to do a movement? Okay.
Oh.
Oh, all right. Okay. Nice. That's great.
Beautiful.
That was great. That was like out of the box. That's great. So you're not an artist then, right? You're just more of a dancer.
Yeah.
Okay, but these two right here are local artists. Can you tell us about your project? Any project you have coming up?
Yeah, we're working on a mixtape right now, and we're just like on ghost mode so far, and we're just gonna drop something really soon.
Okay.
So everybody stay tuned. It's a movie, baby.
Yeah, it's the movie. He said stay tuned. What about you? What you got working on?
All right, yeah, so I actually just dropped a project on Thursday. It's called Spiritual Awakening. My name is Frankie Tsunami.
Okay.
You know what I mean? And it's all about, you know, just connecting with your higher self, you know what I mean? It's like a really peaceful project. We touch reggae, hip-hop, R&B, you know what I mean? It's like a really good feel, you know what I mean?
Nice.
So it's something for everybody there, you know?
Yeah.
So it's actually called Spiritual Awakening, Frankie Tsunami, and it's on all platforms. You got Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal. It's beautiful.
Nice, awesome. Where can we find you?
Oh, my social media is LIL_Eddie Boy, and my music, Young Savage Nation, all platforms.
All right, Young Savage Nation. What about you? I know you're a dancer, but like, where can we find you on social media?
We just made a YouTube channel called Holly Fudge. It's like we're doing pranks. And my Instagram is Amin, BELLAGHA.
Perfect. Thank you so much, gentlemen. I wish you guys the best of luck.
No cap. Like, you look real beautiful, though. No cap.
Oh, thank you.
Aw,
I really appreciate it.
And I'm glad we'll be able to
thank
you.
Of course. Oh, I really appreciate it. That made my day. And no, I did not pay him to say this, you guys. It came from himself. I didn't pay him.